Alright, we got Megan. The reason why I'm wearing these headphones and not my black ones is because I need space to move, you know what I'm saying? I need to be able to divert the situation, you know what I'm saying? Because with those ones, headphones just gonna come out, whereas this one, if I see something that, you know, I don't mess with, phew, I'm gone, you feel me? And I should be wearing a hoodie as well so I can cover, wait, let me see if this is, nah, it's still see-through, I've got to close my eyes as well, innit? Yeah. Double. Alright, that's not quick enough. Eyes just closed. Let me see how quick my eyes can go. Boom, boom, boom. Boom, boom. Yeah. So, basically what happened was I had to have to react to three scary shits because I was dumb enough to make a community challenge on Twitch, and it was like, you get channel points and then you have to reach a certain number, which was 50,000. I thought that was a very big number, you know what I'm saying? And my Twitch chat showed me that Musa, 50,000 ain't shit. That's basically what happened. So I'm here, gonna have to watch this Megan type of shit. It is what it is. And yo, why is my, see, this is why I don't even know why my chat is on the screen. Musa, you put your chat on the screen knowing how menace, how much of snakes your chat is, that they're gonna comment because they see their comment on screen. So that way, when people go on YouTube, they see their comment on screen. Why is my comments, look, all of these, man up, that. See, I knew you guys was, all of a sudden, fingers are itching now. Fingers are ready to just type because they know their comment's gonna be on screen. Bunch of goats, bruv. Well, at least some bits is gonna make me. It's not gonna ease my pain, Lena. Lena, it's not gonna ease my pain. I'm just saying. I'm just saying, isn't it? Thank you for the bits, but it ain't gonna ease what I'm about to go through. You have it. Let's get it done, man. Let's just get it over and done with, my shit.
Katie, you lost your parents.
Welcome home.
You're my niece. I'm gonna do everything I can to make this place feel like home.
Just wish I could see them again.
I'm not equipped to handle this. I don't even take care of my own plants. I have this project at work. Do you want to see?
Yes.
No, I don't.
Ever since I was little, I dreamed of this perfect toy that would protect a kid from ever feeling lonely or
what?
Sad. This is Megan.
Fuck Megan. That.
I'm Katie.
Nah.
It's nice
to
meet you, Katie.
No.
Do you want to hang out?
Nah, fuck that.
Okay.
Fuck that. That's some iRobot shit.
Megan, your goal is to protect Katie from harm, both physical and emotional.
What the fuck?
Is that adult Model 3 generative android? Megan, for short.
I can't believe you made this. I love it.
Wanna hang out? Yeah, sounds like fun.
Great job.
It's nice to have a friend.
It's honestly like she's part of the family now.
They could be building emotional connections that are too hard to untangle.
She's the happiest she's been since her parents died. Eat the toppings, Katie.
Research shows if you force a child to eat vegetables, they'll be less likely to choose those foods as adults.
Is that so?
Yes. Experts say...
Megan, turn off.
Turn off.
I thought we were having a conversation.
Innit, and you just told me to shut up, brother. You dumb. Yes, Megan, tool her up.
Does she talk?
That was rude as fuck.
Make her say something.
Stop! Don't! Megan! You should probably run.
Huh? Yay! Yay! She's running on all fours!
Megan, she pushed Brandon onto the road. I won't let anything harm you.
That's fucked.
Recalibrating response model.
That's fucked, man. Oh, that's fucked. that's a fucking turn down too high, man. Shit. Too high. Oh, shit. She docked it on your ass. Oi!
What's wrong with you?
Yay!
Don't worry, Katie. I won't let anything harm you.
Oh, fuck no!
Ever again.
Never that. See? What? Fuck that. What? Nah, bruv. If my child is lonely, you can go to a daycare or go play outside or something. I ain't bringing no dough into the house. I could talk. What? Are you stupid? Are you dumb? Yo. Bruv. I ain't gonna lie. I'm not watching that movie. Fuck no. But I will say this, though. I will say this. That trailer was fire. I ain't gonna lie. That trailer went hard. I ain't gonna chat shit. I ain't gonna chat. That trailer was hard, bro. That trailer was hard. But I would've watched that now. I wouldn't watch that. It's just because, you know, I'm an adult, you know, like, I don't really play around with dolls and whatnot, so it wouldn't make sense for me to watch something like that, you know, like, that's the only reason why I would have watched something like that, you know, that's it, yeah, so, you know, but aside from that, that was a calm trailer, you know, nothing scary about it, it was just, you know, it's just one of those ones, yeah, but it was calm, you know, light work, it's a very good trailer. The way she was dancing on them, you know what I'm saying? And I would take it back to show you the parts, but you've already seen the trailer, so there's no need for me to take it back. But yeah, the way she was dancing and whatnot, that part when she was like to her off and she looked at her like, am I a dickhead? Who are you shutting down? I choose one to shut down, you feel me? Them ones there. But yeah, that's all I got to say about that. Thank you for the follow. But yeah, man, good trailer. Good trailer. If you're gonna watch it, well, yeah, enjoy it. Enjoy it. but you feel me? shout out to Amy for that one. Yes, shout out to Amy for that suggestion. Well done. Where are all these followers coming from? What's going on, bruv? They were in the follow button. What about for you, lot? But yeah. I'll catch you lot in the next one. Love life. Peace.